So what's up mga boss, for today's video papakita ko sa inyo basic setup finish made to order unit EA64W sporty grill every wagon 4x2 automatic transmission 6A engine with turbo all power windows power mirror auto fold side mirror power sliding door left only and low roof variant. So ito yung back view ng EA64W. So sa made to order you can choose your own color, we use Ansel paint, and para naman sa LTO registration direct na po ito sa buyer's name with complete ORCR and LTO plate. And first owner ka dito sa Pinas. So ito yung mags niya. Originally naka-mags na ang unit ni Sir galing Japan. And naka-body kits na. Side skirt, front chin and rear chin and stock spoiler. Additional lang si Sir sa VIP upholstery. So ito yung kulay na napili ni Sir para sa kanyang mga interior plastics pati ang dashboard. K6A engine by Suzuki with turbo 660cc 12-valve FI timing chain. Naka PMS na din ito. Cleaning throttle body, new engine oil and filter, new radiator cap, new thermostat cap, and new engine coolant. Ito yung panel gauge ng mga D64W. Digital na din ang aircon panel niya. Naka new car stereo touchscreen na MP5 na yan with reverse cam. Naka VIP ceiling, naka leather seat cover. And ito yung push button para ma-open yung power sliding door mo. So ito yung second row, naka captain seats na yan. May headrest, armrest, cup holders, and adjustable ang mga seats. And pwede mo ma-incline. And may 2 extra box seats na yan sa likod. With storage na yan and movable. Pwede mong tanggalin ang dalawang box and default itong dalawang captain seat sa second row para mas malaki ang cargo space mo and marami kang maikarga. So sa power sliding door, pwede ka sa push button sa dashboard and pwede ka din dito sa kanyang door handle. Keyless entry and central locking. Try natin yung remote sliding niya. So function pa yung remote sliding ni Sir sa kanyang remote na original. So long press para ma-close. So ito yung back door ng EA64W. So pansin nyo may mga plastic na dito sa both sides and may speaker dyan. Dalawa sa front doors and dalawa sa rear side. So naka VIP ceiling. So ito yung design na pinili ni Sir and color combination. Ito yung mga back seats with storage and movable. So naka bago na yung floor matting natin. So sa seating capacity nito kaya naman 7 to 9 passenger. Flashback. Nag-order si Sir Albert from Nabunturan City, EA64W daw na sporty wagon, 4x2 automatic na kahit single slide lang, tapos basic setup lang daw sabi ni Sir. So ito na yun na unit, fresh unload from the container, sariwang sariwa. So na-check na namin ito, yung engine, turbo, yung transmission, saka yung under chassis niya. So forward tayo sa conversion. So dito sa conversion, pina-full wheel pa yan. And proper alignment sa mga siding, sliding door, kasi nakakat yan galing ng Japan. So original ang steering, walang putol. And yung dashboard is sinisetting talaga sa unit mismo. Gumamit kami ng baki-baki or secondary gearbox para iwas putol sa rocken from right to left handed para safe. So ayan, natapos na sila sa pag-convert sa wiring. Check natin yung mga sliding doors, magana ba. So ito na yung dashboard niya, natapos na din. So malinis yung pagkagawa. Saka power steering na din ito. Check natin yung steering niya. Okay. So ito yung looks niya after ng conversion at assemble. So forward tayo ito sa painting. So Ansel paint ang ginamit, naka car show top coat na din, naka black yung flooring, and then naka undercoat na din ito. So ito yung kulay na napili ni sir, yung metallic silver gray. So sa mga ganito na setup, paabot talaga ito ng almost 2 months para ma-finish ang unit. Pakakintab na ng unit natin mga boss. So final buffing na yan. Installing windshield, installing the seat cover and the upholstery. So dito tayo sa conditioning. So ito yung turbo intercooler, inililisan natin yan. Throttle body cleaning. So ito yan, oh, throttle body niya napakadumi. So nag-request sir na i-heavy PMS na lang, isali na lang yung ATF cleaning oil pan ng transmission tsaka yung strainer niya. New engine coolant, new thermostat, T-cup and radiator cup, new engine oil and oil filter. So sound check muna tayo. So sa mga gusto mag-order, message us our Facebook page, GDM Surplus Multicap, or call 09-177-111-243. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel, GDM Surplus Multicap. Like, comment, share, and click the bell notification para sa update ng mga bagong videos na katulad nito.
Shout out to you, Sir Albert from Nabundaran City. Salamat sa pagtiwala, sir, and ride safe always.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and do share.